Hopefully they're fairly short. Maybe this will show us why he turned into Dracula. Oops. Sorry about that. I do have to say, I don't think there'd be like any enemies left that would even think about coming up to this guy after what he just did. They would all hide. No, I guess that one's not smart enough to really know, though. What? It's her asking for help, I guess. Gotta be a clue somewhere around here. It's not really enough to go on to solve this puzzle. I don't know how it is possible that the elders of the Brotherhood knew about the existence of secret accesses and corridors beneath the vampire castle, but they were right. This chessboard is a riddle of sorts and hides one of those mysterious creatures or entrances. If I can only figure out where each piece goes. That's the only. That's not a hint at all. No crap. If all you can do is move pieces. I found one of Frankenstein's fingers. Great. Yeah, I can't see that. It looks like that paper has the pieces on it. Look around, I see. So it's 5 spaces forward from look on the square to the right, there's a werewolf. Vampire and it doesn't say crap. So it's 3 and 4. Make sure those are right. Yep. Question mark up there. Vampire at the very top. Oh, wait, this is rotated. So there's a white piece here. How do I get a black one there? He has to be there. There's a werewolf there, though. I guess you can't really tell what color they're supposed to be. That sucks. They at least have the positions right, though. Let's see. Right now, too, that has to be a white one. So that's white. Black one right now. Yep. Left and up two is white as well. Yep. And that's be black. Okay. Where are the werewolves? It's gonna be the white werewolf. Vampire. This is kind of confusing because they flipped the board on each one. Darn right. Still, the caverns beneath the castle had a creature whose name was forgotten long ago by men. One of the old gods themselves, who was attracted by the evil within this place and its imprisoned inhabitant. Thankfully for the humans, this immensely powerful and malevolent being rests still, deep in its eternal dream, but somehow its essence has spread through the water, giving origin to the monsters known as the spawns of Leviathan. Come on now. My guy didn't grab onto the ledge. Yeah, that would be a good idea. Holy crap. How did I even do that? It shows you that stupid scene every single time you fall. Wow. It spawned me like in midair. Great. Go left. Go left. So they didn't fix anything on the DLC at all. In fact, they may have made it even more annoying. Oh man. Rage. Frankenstein was a cruel, evil genius who built the time machine before Camilla took over the castle. The machine, which was based on the work of Dr. Emmett Marin, was said to grant only temporary time travel, and so could not be used for any great length of time. Carmilla cruelly punished Frankenstein for his crimes. One such punishment was the removal of his fingers, which lie somewhere within the castle. Skeletons. Oh my gosh, no. I have to play as this little girl. I'm sure that one had just randomly happened when I was holding down the buttons to do it. Alright, what's the deal here? Come on now. There we are. Oh, she's gonna melt the chains with it. All right. Top ones last longer, I guess. Oh, you punk. Gosh dang it. Oh, thank goodness. Really hard to tell what places are actually safe and which ones aren't with this. Maybe that's a Frankenstein finger on the right, but I don't really care about the secrets at this point. I just want to get through the content. Shadow yet, or darkness? What the heck are they talking about? Ah. Gonna make a picture. Okay. Wait, it's turning the whole thing. Do I not need to turn back time? Ah, I gotta fix it. Crap. That tactic costs 25k is pretty darn effective. As well grab this. Oh, I gotta put it up here where it said a piece was missing, that's right. We went back in time and this place is still exactly the same. Isn't that something? Whoops, I probably should have went in there. Huh. It's like the ball on Final Fantasy 14 with Bahamut in it. Check out the things down here first. Another puzzle. I was searching around the Founder's quarters when I found a mysterious note left by the vampire Dark Lord about this place. The door to Cornell's blood will only open when one of my puppets stands on the middle of the board. Can I guess what this has that this has something to do with the infamous spell of the puppeteer, the wicked sorcery that the Dark Lord used to control armors and ragdolls? Center of the board. Right here? Nothing that lines up with the center. Maybe something you can do extra here. The same way either way, even if you went down and left. You get it to here. Oh wait, there's something I didn't try. Wait, what does this do? Oh, okay. Dang it. So I had it set up right already. I just didn't know I was gonna have me control, little dude. Wait, he might not be able to walk into the fire though. If I go forward, is he gonna burn? Okay, so where do I need to put that? This through here. Feels like I need another one. Here. Two way starts. I see where I need to put it. That should do it. Seem to drive him, right? Great. He rigged it to have a whole bunch of evil enemies come out whenever his blood shows. I kind of like the puzzles on here, but I don't like whenever they had the exact same enemies over and over again and stuff like that. These late game puzzles, anyway, the ones that were at the start were really stupid. Yeah. Well, you probably got killed by him, actually. Brotherhood gave me a map of the Founder's quarters and even pinpointed the location of the three blood orbs, but their help has proven worthless, since the Dark Lords modified the layout of this place, further protecting the orbs with deadly traps and mechanisms. This particular zone, after it was changed by the Necromancer Lord, has become a bewildering maze of portals and moving platforms. I guess this monolith works as a key of sorts. Can be used to access Zobic's blood orb. Oh, I teleported around. Okay. Oh. Right, why would you ever want to be here? Purple. Darn It looks like I have to get it to go into the blue one somehow. Oh, crap. Right. From here. There we go. Wait. What? Still gonna fall off though. We have to get it to go into the white one and then back into the blue one. So this is in the wrong spot. Dang it. If I go into the white one. I can move this, it'd be great. But you can't. There's a hole here too where it falls into if you were to push it that way. Oh my gosh, come on. Stop rolling. Like every time I push L2, he rolls because I'm, pushing the direction I want to face. Goodbye, puzzle. It was fun. His foot like slid into the staircase there, like his whole leg really. That fit in her pocket. Oh boy, it's one of these. Oh, okay, I have to get the. It shows like, why would you only do it with only one lined up if you can line them all up at once, I would think. Oh, you just gotta do them one at a time. That's way easier than having to do them all at once. Hey, what's going in there? What's the deal here? Oh. Didn't see the bend at the top. Didn't bother to animate it. Kind of like this comic book style a little more though than what they pumped out. Nope.